City parking. It's hard to find and it isn't cheap. We all have to pay, but they don't.
Do you think it's fair that you park for free while your coworkers pay for parking?
No.
The investigative unit's Vicky Nguyen tracks down government employees illegally using disabled placards.
Are you using a disabled placard for parking? No. There's one on your dashboard.
We investigate disabled parking abuse. Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News.